Sri N.K. Premchandan ji.
Sir, I have given the notice of adjournment motion. I am thankful to the Honorable Speaker for providing me an opportunity to speak on the zero hour. Sir, my zero hour submission is regarding the CBSE exams which took place yesterday. Sir, you may kindly see class 12 mass board examination of CBSE on 6th December 2021 was highly tough, very lengthy and even out of syllabus. Sir, most of the questions which was put yesterday in the CBSE mass examination was out of syllabus. Also, the students are totally depressed and mentally down, and that may affect their future prospects also. And similarly, sir, on 3rd December, English examination of the CBSE English examination of this plus two or this class two also very tough and out of syllabus. And it is creating much havoc among the students, are they depressed, and it is totally affecting their mental psyche also. So it is very important to note that CBSE 12th examination is very important. The results are very important as far as higher education is concerned. All the higher education for the professional courses, CBSE, this 12th standard is very important. So kindly address the genuine grievance of the students by making the evaluation process very liberal. Last year also same thing has happened, and the government has taken a very lenient view by taking the evaluation process very liberal. So I urge upon the Ministry of Education, sir, at the same time you may kindly see that is a state syllabus, it is very easy, and ICS syllabus, it is very easy, exams are very easy. As far as the CBSE exams is concerned, it is very tough, lengthy, out of syllabus. Hence I urge upon lakhs, thousands of students are in difficulty, even the mental psyche is in problem. Sir, I am concluding. So I urge upon the government, please take immediate measures so as to redress the grievance of the students by making the evaluation very liberal. With these words, I conclude. Thank you very much.